Assalamu alaikum, Mansour International. My name is Brother Anwaru Sadat. I welcome you here at Bandam, Kebbi State, Nigeria, inshallah, to commission project number 08038 under the supervision of Ansar International Ghana. Alhamdulillah, the project 038 is sponsored by Fenzo Adnan Ferazi, Samuel Adnan Ferazi, Daniel Muhammad Ferazi, Shahad Ferazi. Inshallah, may Allah richly bless you for the good work that you brought to the Ummah of this blessed community. These kids are the ones that had to walk long distance in search of water. Alhamdulillah, today we are here, inshallah, to ease the pain, the suffering, the difficulties of the blessed Ummah of this community. This wonderful project, inshallah, will serve the Ummah of this blessed community for various purposes, for bathing, for cooking, for salat, inshallah. May Allah richly bless you for the good work. May all that you pray for which for locate you, and all that you fear never comes to you, inshallah. The Ummah of this wonderful community, our Muslim brothers and sisters here in Bandam, Kebbi State, Nigeria, inshallah, faces a lot of challenges, a lot of difficulty when it comes to water. To feed is a problem to them. You can see that's my brother here, inshallah. This is the situation of our Muslim brothers and sisters here in this wonderful community. The donor of this wonderful project, Ferazi, the family of Ferazi, may Allah richly bless you. May all that you pray for and wish for location, all that you fear never comes to you, inshallah. May this be the source of Jannah to you, the family, and the loved ones. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.